Hello guys, today we're gonna unbox something special. The LCT AK-105 AEG. Let's go. I'm gonna use my knife as usual. I also purchased some additions like the M4 stock adapter and the mounting site, something like that. Oh. Okay. Okay, so we have the spare box with additional parts and the AK-105. Itself. Oh, it's rough, it's so hard. It's very hard to unbox. Also, after this, I have to sharpen my knife. After so many unboxes, it has to be done. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. This is LCT AK-104. My mistake. Yeah. So the LCT AK-104. Let's go straight to the point. What we have in the box? Well, cardboard. Hooray! I purchased this from Gunfire. So you have the manual in Polish language. I don't think you're gonna understand, but anyway. We have the LCT catalog, kinda old, because from what I know they don't make M4s anymore, and there is the SVD weapon in the production, a standard gunfire thing. Okay, so what we get here is some foam, a collector's item. It could be a keychain or something like that. It's not a screwdriver, remember. It's made of aluminum and it's too thick for screws on the replicas. So don't use that, it's just a collector's item. We got the mid-cap. Yep. The mid-cap magazine. Polymer. And the beast itself, LCT AK-104. It's very heavy. Okay, so I'm gonna get rid of this mess. There is nothing else, as you can see. Okay, so there we have replica and the magazine. Neat. Okay, so it's quite heavy. It's made of steel and ABS plastic. I gonna upgrade. It's so hard. It's gonna be a beast. I got stock adapter, front rail. Oh yeah, that was good. On my GHK, it's very hard to pull the stock. So yeah, it has folding stock. You press the button and boom, closed. To open the stock, you have to press this button. No, it's possible to see. Yeah, you can see this button. Boom, and you're good to go. Charging handle, so you can see the hop up. your selector switch, full auto and semi. It's very stiff and positive click and I love it. So yeah, everything you see here, it's made out of steel. Well, trigger is made of zinc or aluminum. Well, of course, the stock is ABS plastic, also the front grip and the pistol grip. Overall, it's awesome replica. You have your unjamming cleaning rod, but I don't recommend it usage on the inner barrel because you can scratch the barrel and destroy your replica. So use polymer one. Also, you have your serial number. Every replica got unique serial number. Also, it's a lot of grease on it, so it won't rust because it's laser cut or something. So yeah, this is it, the LCT AK-104. Oh, one more thing, we're gonna unbox this smaller box. This one. Okay, so let's unbox this smaller box. It's unboxing after a boxing. Okay. Whoa. I have to sharp my knife. No joke. Come on. Ah, yeah. There you go. Ooh, they put a lot of foam. Yeah. What the hell is this? Oh, also the LCT charging handle part thing. So yeah, yes, the scope mount, that's it for LCT. This is the M4 stock adapter for your LCT. And GHK, it's gonna fit almost any of those because they cooperate to make their replicas. And the bio BBs I bought, tracer ones. Remember guys, use bio BBs because that helps environment at some point, so you don't leave trash in the woods or wherever you play. So yeah, that's gonna be it for this unboxing. I may be gonna make a video when I put everything together with this LCT AK-104. Heck yes. And the collector's piece. So yeah, that's gonna be it. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave the like, subscribe, leave the comment what you think about this mess. And see you in the next one. See ya.